am happy to note that China has taken forward the people-to-people thrust of our exchange from last year. Such intermingling will consolidate our links and deepen our understanding. Excellencies, India's own far-reaching journey of transformation gives pride a place to our people. We are in mission mode to eradicate poverty, to ensure health, sanitation, skills, food security, gender equality, energy, education, and innovation. India would be happy to work towards more focused capacity building engagement between BRICS and African countries in areas of skills, health, infrastructure, manufacturing, and connectivity. Excellencies, in the last decade, two generations of leaders of our countries contributed to the emergence and establishment of BRICS. We gained credibility, building influence, and spurred growth.
I did tell you earlier that terrorism was an element that our Prime Minister spoke about, but he was not the only one. In fact, all the BRICS leaders came up very strongly in condemning terrorism in all its forms and manifestations. And you can see that being reflected in not just one, but several paragraphs of the declaration that has been adopted, where the leaders have strongly condemned terrorism. And then they have also been able to identify and acknowledge the pernicious, the deleterious effects that certain terrorist organizations such as the Haqqani Network, Jaish-e-Mohammed, Lashkar-e-Toiba and others have had, and TTP others, that have had in spreading terror across.